some progress.
In other news, Chief Kadhi Ahmed Muhdhar today came out to defend himself against attacks mounted by the National Assembly leader of majority Aden Duale. Muhdhar called for tolerance as a section of Muslims across the country celebrated Idd Ul Adha. KTN's Francis Mtalaki attended the prayers and now reports.
All the imams to rise to the occasion and tell the Chief Kadhi he is out of order. We don't see him in the development of Islam in Kenya. We don't see him in Islamic functions. We only see him when he wants to divide the Muslim community in Kenya.
These are comments made by Aden Duale Tuesday in Garissa that appears to have irked a section of Muslim leaders. The bond of contention being when Muslims should have celebrated Idd Ul Adha.
Kuinuka tu na kusema ya kuwanajaribu kuweza kumtoa Kadhi. Then after that, who is the one? On what basis are you saying that? That he divided us? We can equally say that you divided us as Muslims. And what authority do you have? Because some of us are here. A huge number of us celebrated it today.
However, Chief Kadhi Ahmed Muhdhar, who has been at the center of controversy over the death of Idd Ul Adha, has urged Muslims to be tolerant to each other.
Sisi tunakwenda kulingana na sheria na kanuni na tarehe za muandamo wa mwezi wetu.
Many Muslim leaders have asked Duale to concentrate on politics and leave spiritual matters to the Chief Kadhi.
Since when was Duale the leader of all the Muslims for religious issues? When did that happen?
Wanasiasa wazungumzie mambo ya kilimwengu, lakini mambo ya kiroho na mambo ya kidini lazima waachie wale mashehe ambao wanatajiriba na ilmu ya kuhakikisha kwamba wanatenda usawa.
Some Muslims have opposed the formation of a mufti.
Hatuwezi kutengeneza sharia kwa emotions. Tukitengeneza sharia kwa emotion zitakuja kutukosa sisi.
Ofisi ya mufti katika sehemu nyingi ambazo imewekwa imetumiwa na serikali kujaribu kugandamiza maslahi ya Waislamu. Tukiangalia kama Misri, tukiangalia hata kule Saudi Arabia,
shukulumbana. There is no leadership. That is verbal diarrhea.
Duale had accused the Chief Kadhi of overstepping his mandate by determining when certain Islamic events should be celebrated. According to Duale, the mandate of the Chief Kadhi is restricted to civil matters such as marriage, divorce, and inheritance. Francis Mtalaki, KTN News.